Today, space exploration company Intuitive Machines is planning to land its Odysseus lander right there on the moon for NASA.
The spacecraft launched on a Falcon 9 rocket last week from Kennedy Space Center. And West News' Tony Atkins is tracking the mission this morning. And Tony, the lander has already entered the moon's orbit.
Mayor, it's set to land at 5:30 this evening. NASA says the plan is to land somewhere near the south pole of the moon. And the reason they're targeting this area is because the south pole gives the lander a better chance to get near water. NASA says early testing and evaluation in areas like this is critical. Some of the science on the lander will also provide data for safe landings, as well as photos of when the lander touches down, as well as testing of laser guiding systems. Odysseus was developed by NASA as well as a Houston-based company, Intuitive Machines, and it is carrying technology that will help with future launches like Artemis 3. It was launched early last Thursday morning from the Kennedy Space Center, and students from Emory-Riddle University in Daytona Beach were also involved developing the Eagle Cam system that will capture the lander's descent onto the lunar surface. It will thrust itself from the lander at some point just before touching down this afternoon to capture a third person perspective. And if this is successful this evening, it will be the first U.S. spacecraft in more than 50 years to land on the moon. I'm live this morning, Tony Atkins, West 2 News.